my name is Fazrina. Welcome to Tudung People's channel. Today I am wearing Zaira in the color of persimmon. The difference between Zaira and a normal rectangle shawl is that Zaira is actually oblong, so it has curved end on both sides. So let me show you how you style Zaira just like a normal shawl. So this one, kita pakai kat tepi macam ni. I'm just gonna pin it here. So one is pendek, one is panjang. Bawa semua ke depan. Over your head. The curved end creates that cascade punya effect. Both kalau kat depan, you buat macam ni, ataupun dekat belakang, you become round. So this is how you wear it. If you nak cantik sikit lagi, you can also add on accessories like this one. So just pin it dekat inner. And you're done. It has like that cascade effect that you don't usually get with a normal rectangle shawl. If you want to see all the available colors, or you want to know more information about Zaira, just click the link down below.